This video will help you understand presbyopia, which is a common eye condition that all people experience after the age of 40 years old. Presbyopia is a refractive eye condition which is normal for an individual to have. Presbyopia is not a disease, so you should not be worried if you have or suspect that you may have presbyopia. When looking at a cross-section of the human eye, let us consider how light from that object interacts with the retina. When an object is located far away from the observer, light rays from the object passes through the cornea, the pupil, and the lens, and focuses with clarity directly on the retina. This results in a focused image on the retina. In a presbyopic patient, the lens lacks the flexibility to refocus the image on the retina. This causes the image to focus further and further behind the retina as the objects move closer to the observer. The presbyopic patient sees blurry up close because the image on the retina is blurry and out of focus. In a younger patient, the lens is very flexible and it changes shape. This is known as accommodation. This process refocuses the image with clarity back onto the retina. This is a smooth process that is undetectable by a young observer. The older individual needs help to refocus images up close, which is accomplished by using bifocal or reading glasses. These convex lenses refocus the image with clarity back onto the retina. Presbyopia is best corrected with glasses and contact lenses and is commonly diagnosed and treated by an optometrist. Let us consider what an emmetropic patient versus a presbyopic patient sees with a street view. The emmetropic patient experiences clear vision while looking at both near objects and at more distant objects. The presbyopic patient will typically experience blurry vision and eye strain when they look at an object that is up close, although objects that are in the distance still remain clear. Thank you for watching this short video about presbyopia. For more great videos, please visit our website at www.optometricEYESITENC.com.